Hello friends, namaste, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show street style food manchuria, cabbage manchuria. One is veg manchuria and other is egg manchuria. Today I am going to share these two recipes. You can see how I got, friends. Now we'll move to the process. Firstly, I'm going to take finely chopped cabbage in a bowl. To this cabbage I'm adding salt to taste, chili powder, a bit garam masala, nearly half spoon and half spoon ginger garlic paste, corn flour. I'm adding 2 spoons to add that crunchiness to those cabbage balls, and maida, some food color, a pinch food color. If you don't want to use it, avoid it. Friends, to make it more tastier, if you want to add tasting salt, you can add, but here I avoid it. By using water, I prepared dough like this. Now I kept oil for heating. Oil was hot. Now I am leaving small portions of that dough. To feel that crunchiness, leave small portions so that balls will turn into crunchy. Fry it in medium flame like this. In this way I prepared all those manchurias. Now I am going to prepare veg manchuria. To this I took one pan. I am adding oil. Around 1 spoon. To this oil, I'm adding chopped garlic, sliced green chilies and some curry leaves, sliced onion, sliced capsicum and some cabbage. Saute them for 2-3 minutes in a high flame. Usually Chinese dishes will be prepared in high flame. Saute them like this until they turn into light brown. At this stage, I'm adding soya sauce, vinegar, hot and sweet sauce. Here I avoided that green sauce, that is chili sauce. I took hot and sweet sauce and some pepper powder. Sort them like this. Now I am adding corn flour mixed with water, and I love to add some garam masala in that. If you don't want to add that garam masala, avoid it. I used to love garam masala flavor in this, so I added that garam masala in that corn flour mixture. Mix a little bit water so that you will get that juicy sauce like this. Now sauce is ready. I am adding balls, manchurian balls. Sort them like this. Now veg manchuria is ready. Now I am going to show egg manchuria. I took frying pan and I am adding 1 spoon oil. Beat 1 egg and keep that egg aside so that you can leave all vegetables on the other side. Here I am using the same garlic, onion, curry leaves, chopped capsicum, chilies, cabbage, sort them aside. Now scramble egg also. Now everything is fried. I'm adding pepper powder, soya sauce, vinegar, and some hot and sweet ketchup. Give it a good mix. A pinch garam masala. If you don't want to use, avoid it. At this stage, I am adding Manchurian balls. In this way, mix them well. In this way, you can prepare egg manchuria. It is ready now. Thanks for watching my video. If you like our videos, please subscribe to my channel for more videos. Please like, share, comment our videos.